Sunday morning and I took the ferry out to Ward's Island, part of the Toronto Islands. And it's a nice day out, hey? Sun's out, might be only 3 degrees, but it feels great. So I go for a walk. Like people actually live here. Pretty cool. Nice little island, 10 minutes less, less than 10 minutes from the city. Lake Ontario. That does look like a sea though. Pretty cool. See in the video, but you can just make out landmass on the other side. Is that the USA? I think it is. Not sure. Check later.